about 43 days since the unprovoked attacks by Azerbaijan on Artsakh. We're here today at the Lincoln Memorial, silently protesting this aggression. And we want our Kurzani Akhbars in Hayastan and Artsakh to know that we're fighting for them, and we're going to continue to fight until we see the justice that we deserve.
Super.
Too many people. Everybody started gathering. I was like, I can't ask like any provocative questions or anything.
Can you send it to my other please?
of Americans out here now that are Turkish.
I just want some pictures, I don't need.
From all the way up there? But then will it show?
Thank you.
Meir, we have to stay strong in the diaspora so that our people back home feel our strength and our support for them. We're not going to stop fighting until Artsakh is recognized as a free and independent republic. Bye, Karaluink. Minchev Vortesnink, Meir Azad, Yev Ankaf, Artsakhin. Kahteluink.